red onion and goat cheese tart. Let's get it. Ah, so cool.